Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory on the Salt Android Cactus tonight. Let's do a holly run. A holly run in her very cute casual wear. They're very cute casual wear, my goodness. I can't decide if it's like... It doesn't seem like it's punk or goth. It's just like neat casual wear, I guess. Probably very ill-fitted for fighting a bunch of robots, but you know, there we are. Okay, so we've got to beat Bucko637, huh? That seems like a lot of time. That seems like something we can beat, maybe. I guess we'll find out very shortly. So let's get it going in three. We're not going to get it going, never mind. My splits button ain't working here. What the hey-ho? That could be a problem. Why isn't that? Alright, hold up a second. I gotta figure out why the heck this isn't, treating it like a global hotkey now. Hold up just a tick. That could make things a bit tricky to do proper splits and such. Okay. Hold on. Intermission for a little bit. Okay. Sorry about that. Fixed that. Took a little poking around to fix that, but it looks like we should be good to go now. Very good. Alright, so Bucko637, we gotta be. Let's go. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Now that the timer is working, let's go. very strange. Actually, not that strange considering, but ouchie. Not a terribly good descent. So not terribly good that we're starting 8 seconds in the hole. Alrighty then. Thank you. back to the center so I could grab that shit with those big ding-dongs kept dropping in front of me. Significantly better turbine, walking back most of our time lost from before. Weird filament. But we're in the green by a buck 82. Oh, come on, I swapped through that. Okay.
Can't hide from me. What are you next?
bit more there. It's alright. Yeesh, I'm a shitty zone one. Shredded there. Okay, double KO, idiot. Q. Yikes, but we're 10 seconds in the green almost, so whatever, I guess. Oh, come on! Swap through there. There, I'm guessing my Halion isn't the greatest, since with even these really shitty levels, we're gaining time.
Battery over here.
where to run from some of these. Or is that going to tag? I'm just going to kill you. Very good. Flux. We're still gonna gain double digits on it though, my goodness. Looking bizarre. And run into that big spread of bullets and I end up getting knocked down by Fisty McGee here. Seconds off there. Accelerate. Okay, cool. Still gonna gain on that, huh? Alright. Bizarre? Oh, a very tiny amount, but okay. Hey, Megawatson, how you doing? Good to see ya. Yikes, not our prettiest Vespi fight. Looks like we're still pulling 51 seconds off of that, excuse me? That doesn't seem right. That doesn't seem right at all, what the hell? Okay. Whatever, I guess. Man, my Holly run must be absolutely awful. Now we're miraculously a buck 21 ahead. Okay, interesting. Thank you. Oh, lost 0.9 there. Womp. Less plus heat. Another 19 seconds. All right. Android Revolution. Another casual S Plus Revolution, another 12 seconds off. Sure.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Oh, god damn it, really? Last chance to do that. Fucking tags me. Oh, eat my ass. Okay, I flipped through that, but okay. The beaten path of taking so many damn downs. We still gained 12 seconds on it for some reason. Well, now I'm coming to understand why our best is a fuck 06. Considering how much we're pulling back on some of these really shitty performances. Great assembly. Still gaining 23. What the hell? What the hell? I think these splits maybe are not the greatest. Oh boy. Okay. I swapped there. I even heard the noise. Even heard the noise. I still got bodied by something. Top of my face, thanks. Losing a bunch there. Ouch. Sizable loss there, right? Oh no, sizable gain instead. Oof. Alright. Hey, Dragon OS, how you doing? See you. Good day? No, not really. I think these are just particularly horrendous holly splits. Because I'm not doing all that well, and yet I'm 234 ahead, so... My guess is I did a single run on Campaign Plus with Holly, and then I said nuts to that, and never came back to do it again. So we're gonna deal with, some weird games tonight, I think. But that's okay. You know, I'm good with some weird games every now and again. Oh, okay. It's a rocket I didn't see there. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna casual S plus repeater anytime soon. Holy crap. Do another 20 seconds off there. My goodness. Oh, come on! Ugh. Shut down. Firepower. Oh, caught the trail into that one. Lame. Okay, thank you, iframes. Embarrassment. Oh my god. Okay, I sure didn't touch that one. Next, some fucking trash fire. Is that like 7 or 8 downs? That's disgusting. And I'm only gonna lose a handful of seconds. Yuck. fucking yuck. Fucking disgusting.
Accelerate.
the end there. Womp. Womp, womp, womp. Gained what I lost on Venom almost. Still survived all that? Lame.
Firepower, battery over here.
3 minutes ahead going into Licorice. Bizarre. Excuse me? I had accelerate and I was right there. Fuck you, Licorice. Oh, how the hell you managed that? Shit. Full 15 there because she scammed a battery off of me somehow. Lame bullshit. Whatever.
Guard away.
Thank you. 13 on it though. Quite be a full 3 minutes. Bucko 340. 2 minutes 56 seconds better than previous. Oh, man.
For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before.
Thank you, Aubergine, thank you. Always looking out for everybody's safety. Okay, well, those are some weird ass splits, but we'll take it. Phew. Fucking phew. Alright, let's see here. Let's see. I'm probably gonna regret this. But we gonna do it anyways. But we gonna do it anyways, because regret is apparently the theme of tonight. And if we're gonna go with regret, we may as well drown our sorrows a bit, right? So, cheers. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I figured I'd give the whole channel points thing a try. Too late, I guess, for now. Although, well, I guess we'll see. I guess we'll see, right? If this goes really shittily and we get dunked on like 35 or 36 or something, we might do a second one. It's been, well, I guess the last time I got dunked on 35, I was using starch, so who the hell knows what happened with Lemon.
Firepower extended. Battery here.
Trying to go grocery shopping, they found out all the supermarkets are closed on Sundays now. Oh, whoops. And they've definitely reduced hours around where we're at now. But luckily, I've been able to go in the middle of the day when it's not quite so busy. I figure that's the least I could do to try to do my part for all this poor shit that's going around the world, you know? Yeah, I'm sure the encoder doesn't like Lemon's huge spread, does it? It'd be even worse if we were using her Mega Weapon version spread. Because that shit bounces around. The encoder tries so hard, right? It's really doing great with what it has to deal with.
Battery over here.
Overworked, underpaid. Encoder. Hopefully Holly doesn't hear this to Lemon's, oh no, you're not getting away from me, Lemon's sort of. I mean, when you're not wrong, you're not wrong. I mean, I won't tell Holly if you don't, so we can come to some sort of agreement. Oh, casual thousand chain, didn't even notice. It snuck in here somehow. Alright, very fair. It's a deal. Got a very tenuous deal going on, but it's a deal. Oh man. Hilarious. But look man, if she asks outright, I'm not gonna lie to her, so, you know, just be aware of that. But there's no reason for her to ask outright, so let's not even go there. Ah, nuts. Caught by the fucking mines there. Layer 12. Alright, at least we hit double digits. Pretty good. We're getting cold cocked by a mine. Oh shit. Dumped myself right in the next one. Well, rip score. Shut down. bet. I'm never gonna hear that phrase the same way again. How dare you? Oh well. By there.
Tried that.
tried to go for the surge there. It's just really tough with the weaponry that Lemon has. I mean, it's a really interesting scoring mechanic. I like it a lot. My goodness, sometimes it's just really difficult to pull off with certain characters. Especially if you're not positioning everything correctly. Shiitake, naturally, has the infinite damage penetrating shot. It's just murder for everything, pretty much. Poor little shoddy is, you know, poor little shoddy. I think Avi's got a bit of a good leg up on that stuff too, considering Hilo's very wide hit radius. Like, it's not out of the question to surge with every character. Which is good. And the differing skill requirements and setups for it are kind of what make it pretty good and unique. Like, if it was outright impossible with any one of them, then I'd be like, eh. Considering it is possible with all of them. Of course, going against the grain of the conveyor belt again. Typical fashion. Oh, come on. Popped earlier than it did.
Accelerate. Firepower.
Okay. Agree with that one. Previous to, yeah, I understand that was my own dumb fault. That last one was a little questionable. It was really interesting to see what led up to that. I watched the entire clip, but I didn't go back and see what he had done before that, since I haven't even made it to the boss once yet. I wanted to try to not spoil myself too much on it. But yeah, that boss looks fucking rude as hell. God. I guess I'll know what I have to be ready for if we ever get that far. Oh, come on. Yeah, I figure I will go back and watch a couple of his things once I make it all the way through. Just out of morbid-ass curiosity. Because I'm sure there are tons of things I'm doing wrong and or not as well as I could. Considering he's getting 9, 10, 11 wins in a row and I'm struggling to get just one. Although I have a feeling a lot of it revolves around me hanging around in fungal caverns way too long. Instead of panicking and going away.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Screw with that one. Flip a critical on 31, huh? Okay. Not bad. Well, that's not exactly true. I bet it may be like 50-50 on the clear when Dark Embryo shows up, you know? Maybe. I don't know. I really should just look all of them up and see. About us. Got the full refill. Maintain chain throughout. Up, as I came out to the outer ring. That's gonna be it. Tricks just had gotten 1,000 chain back there too. Okay. Pop on that dude. Where was from? Okay, fuck that. This is fucking great.
Shut down. Battery over here. Accelerate. Firepower. Accelerate extended. Weapon maximum. I'm just getting started. Firepower extended. Firepower extended.
barely gaining ground on that. Back. God damn it, that's the exact wrong time for that to happen. Crap. Well, this is gonna be a real trick. Ooh, that was a chance.
Are you not entertained?
Oh.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Woo! Okay. Well, we did it. Against all odds, we did it. Actually, no. Not against all odds. Against the odds of me, we did it. We fucking did it. Alright. Let's finish it up with a daily. With our girl. Our girl. It was about yours with what android? I believe that's, embarrassingly enough, I believe that one is with Coral. Let's see. Let's see here. Yep. This is so ridiculous. This fucking Coral, are you kidding me? Wait. Someday we'll get a better score than that with somebody not Coral. Alright. Let's wrap up tonight with the daily. Are interesting. They're like a little 5 to 6 minute snapshot of things. You know, 10 layers to do your best and or take them down. Like I just did. Oh yeah. It's a nice little bite-sized thing. If you're not in for a full 50 to 55 minute infinity drive or an hour campaign run or something. Also a good cooldown after doing a stupid infinity drive that should not have completed. Honestly. Feels good to have another lemon wind under the belt though. Oh.
Switching matters.
correct. Ooh, I think we nailed the surge that time. Alright. That's something. Excellent. Just the black hole pulled it back in. We had a good chance at it. Ooh, jeez. Took another dumb down there. Be able to crack 10 mil this time though. Took too many stupid downs. On top of not surging the best throughout the rest of the thing. Yeah, I don't know if the time bonus is gonna do enough for us. Let's see. Nope, not quite. Not quite, not quite. Well, still, a number 3 with 2 downs isn't terrible. Got lucky on the Justice Surge. I'm curious what the top couple are, though. Here. Oh, yeah. Barely scraping 10 mil. Okay. You know what? I'll be happy enough with that, I suppose. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on CrossCode. Really fun RPG. I really like CrossCode. It's very enjoyable, very pleasant. What a nice game. A very nice game. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.